Alzheimer's disease is the leading cause of dementia. Dementia is the loss of one's cognitive or intellectual facilities to the point where it creates a problem either in the workplace or in their daily life. Interestingly, the best preventive measures for Alzheimer's disease seem to be the best preventive measures for your general health. It's making sure that your blood pressure is under control, that diabetes is under control, that your general health is good, that you exercise and keep your mind active. And if you can do those things, that actually will keep not only your body healthy, but your mind healthier. My advice to a family member who's dealing with Alzheimer's is to realize that this is a very difficult situation, and it's probably tougher on the caregiver than it is even on the patient. And my advice is to seek help and to seek it from all the places that you can. That means, again, through your doctor, having a good neurologist and sympathetic neurologist, from the Alzheimer's Association, even through SHARP. And we can connect you with the people who can help you. And also to make sure that you get enough breaks and rest from taking care of that person. Just like any other person, you cannot take care of them if you don't take care of yourself.